President Trump has announced a flurry of tariffs. It has huge implications for astrophotography. If you're into astrophotography like me, you've probably heard about ZWO's recent announcement of a price increase. ZWO is one of many companies that has increased prices. But what's behind this change? Well, here's a quick breakdown. First up, ZWO has said that the price are going to increase. They have cited tariffs on Chinese imports to the US as the primary reason for their price hike. This means that anyone buying ZWO gear in the US dollars will feel the pinch. Regardless of where you stand on politics, now this is going to be sad for astrophotographers on budget. President Trump has imposed 54% tariff on Chinese imports. So we'll have to wait and see, but we could expect price to increase by 54% at least, unless the ZWO or other companies will trim their profit. ZWO is one of many companies that has some manufacturing in China. I think all other astrophotography gear will get expensive due to tariffs as well. Now, if you're outside the US, you might be wondering, well, if this applies to you, well, good news, prices in other currencies like Australian dollars, euro, and others remain unchanged for now. ZWO has also mentioned that broader market changes are a contributing factor. Now, they haven't really told us what that means. Some people have thought that perhaps production cost or supply chain challenges might be playing some role there. Now, what does this mean for us as a budget community? For one, budgeting for new gear just got trickier, especially for those in the US. But it also raises questions about how tariffs and global market focus are shaping the future of budget astrophotography. I'd love to hear your thoughts. Are you going to reconsider your next purchase if prices were to increase 54%? Do you think these price hikes are justified? Drop a comment below and let's have a conversation. Clear skies, everyone.